sexually transmitted diseases are becoming more prevalent in Tippecanoe County. The number of syphilis and hepatitis C cases have gone up in the past years, according to the Tippecanoe County Health Department. To help combat and inform the community, the Health Department is holding an STD testing day tomorrow at its 6th Street location in downtown Lafayette. They encourage anyone who has risk factors for these or any STDs to get checked out.
If you were been with a drug user or you've used drugs, have a sexual partner that was a Hep C positive, or if you've had tattoos that aren't like at home tattoos or jail tattoos, that puts you at high risk too.
And even if you're not at high risk, the health department says anyone can come in to be tested. The event runs from 8 in the morning until 3 o'clock in the afternoon. The test does not cost anything but your time. It will be held at the health department at 629 6th Street.